Hello everyone, JDante here. Welcome to a Let's Play of Final Fantasy XV. I have no idea what happens in this game, as I actually haven't touched Final Fantasy since... let's say Final Fantasy X, rest in peace Titus, spoiler. But I wanted to give this game a try, because I've heard it's actually really good, and it'd be a really great first step back into Final Fantasy. So we're going to try and go in a new game here. We're going to see how it goes. Like I said, I have no idea what I'm doing. So let's get into this new game here. We're going to go normal. Not going to chicken out completely. Yes. I need to start the tutorial because, like I said, I have no idea what I'm doing. Let's see here. Hopefully this is running smoothly. I am also playing on PC, so I have everything set to the way I hope it's gonna run perfectly. What is that donkey? No, I don't know you at all. Carbuncle? Why is there a cactus? Okay, we're in Dream World. Interesting. So that's my dream doggy? Well, ends a text message with a cactus. We'll do this. Eyes. What a pal. Okay. Defend yourself. Great way of putting it. Oh. Now, so I am playing on controller. I heard that was actually the best way of, okay. Two. I'm gonna be bad at this game. So, X is evade. Just attack, my friend. Okay, now what am I doing? Oh. Okay. Aha, 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 aha. Take him out, take him out. Okay. You have no health, you're done. What's up with all these emotes? It wouldn't let me do anything. I should have skipped this. I'm sorry, guys. I was about to say, I am blocking. He's down. I win. Do I get loot? No? Damn. A plus time D finesse. Hey, I'll take it. Not bad. Taylor here, do you want to practice warping too? We'll begin a new game. At least now I know basics of dodge and attack, so I can live with that. But yeah, let's get into story mode. No, only prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now, four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four? However, they do not know. Sounds about right for every other Final Fantasy game. Darkness is prevailing. Someone's going to come forward. Someone fights that darkness. Light prevails. We move on to our next game. Etc. Pretty much, I would say. Yeah, this is my first time playing Final Fantasy on a PC. I'm really looking forward to it. See how it goes. The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior to the Star. That does not sound good. We're already grunting. Music's good, though. My kingdom's on fire. I don't like... Oh, God, there's a mouse. There we go. Sorry about the mouse, guys. Are you all attacking? Oh! Am I supposed to light on fire? Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep it busy. What is happening? Interesting. Before the fall. Oh, the kingdom looks nice.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave, and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
No, interesting.
Deliver a formal address.
Your Highness.
Damn, he is not in good shape.
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Duh, he's already married.
Your Majesty as well.
Well, going to be married.
Around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall. My son.
Not a bad speech. Not a bad speech at all. As soon as he said Wayward Son, a song popped in my head that I wish I could sing, but I'm afraid of copyright strikes. Let's see, so we are leaving. It's Homeland 3 Man in tow. It's destination Tissia, capital of Cardo. That kind of marriage, yep. Interesting. I wonder if he's actually met her. Or is this like the first time of the meeting, but hey, you're going to get married anyway. Very interesting. Really? Loading? Gonna take forever now? You're doing so good. Well, this is probably now because I can actually play and move things. And NPC's like, we actually have to work now? Or is it actually this long of loading screens? Oh, at least it gives you time to actually read the things, though. Well, that works. I wonder if you have a lot of loading screens in this. Or is it the long loading, so that way you don't have to go through a lot of loading screens? Quite curious, actually. Survey says? It's still loading. Oh, we had a secondary thought I was gonna... Oh, there we go. Let's see what we got here. Oh, wow, this is... Not running that.
We can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Guys, would you like to... Oh, there we go. Final Fantasy Driving Simulator.
We let ourselves get carried away.
Can I drive in their tree?
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
Oh, yep, they won't let you go off the road. Damn it.
Don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck? Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Ah, never mind.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Just as long.
Hard as I can.
As you stay.
Everything I've got.
Stand by.
Good intro.
girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
I've seen this trick before.
Hello, your
in commercials,
congrats
but
on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Hello, old man.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
Damn.
You got a long way to go, son.
Old man got games.
Getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, back to pushing we go.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Oh, God. Apparently in the best enterprise, my PC is not liking it.
Make sure y'all don't get lost.
Good noise thing to get, world map.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Speak to tipsters.
They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Wait, what's a gill?
Mr. Filler, no, I'm running low on gas. Kinda can't, cause I don't have a car. Cause I'm searching in the garage. Now, can I go in this way? Cause I already talked to you, right?
Take a look at our wares.
Oh. Ocean Phoenix down, weapon. I don't want to actually sell all their weapons. Even that would actually be some... Wait, what? You can actually... That's kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie. The heck would you do this? Oh, for fishing! This is all fishing stuff? Alright, I'll have to come back to that.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
How do I do it? Oh.
A bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Best friend, friends. Not recovery. Oh, okay. Can I get anything? Gamework. On stats. Exploration. Done all I want time. Alright, I am El Barroco and IV.
Running around after dark.
AP.
They're liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
We're out of here.
Bigness, come on.
On my way.
Oh, I see El Scorpos.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
Oh wow, I am doing terrible.
Nothing we can't handle.
You think now?
Locked rules. No big deal.
Excellent work. On we go.
Vanessa is a D, but eh. I think it starts running okay, at least now. I'm a little sad about the whole glitchy, like, screen tearing. I need a new monitor. So, this is how I...
Not the time for horseplay. My hand slipped.
Okay. Pass number two.
Let's do this.
Present. Nice, nice.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
So, about three places that are going to have a lot of issues when I arrive.
Almost there.
Okay, let's see this. Can I sneak? Yes, I can. Oh, that was...
Yeah.
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be?
I'm in trouble now.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
You probably did. Just saying.
Oh, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Yeah, because he probably did. Dual horn signing code name blood worm red tusk extremely violent while standing mount and saber tusk in the air.
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember,
easy as they come.
Let's see here. He's gonna die now. Alright, so lock on.
Better than good. Good
to go. So time on offense. Finesse, zero.
What about the shack over there?
Everybody hiding in shacks. What is this? Lead and pepper. Any? Buddy, why are you riding in front of me? Oh shit, we got more of them. Ooh, and I
got a plan.
Warp to the windmill. Okay, so I'm in stasis, damn it. A plus. Okay, that was amazing.
Say, put that puppy to rest for me.
you know. We'll do it for free.
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
I'm gonna get him in our favor.
Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Okay. Now, how much do I have? 35. Oh, of course that one's too much. Oh wait, not bad. Death trap from farms. That one. Did I not pay for that? Oh, son of a gun. I would like that. I would like, where's this one? I'd like to learn that. Oh, I can now dodge. Well. Okay. So, no, I don't. Okay, now what I wanted. Seemed like he had to do something. Okay, well, let's go kill this thing. Heal this miniature I'm making. Uh-oh.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Where can I rest in your right haven, Agnes? I like it. I need a stat boost anyway.
Let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's True. Guard, your attire identifies you, so wear it with pride.
I have a feeling one of these guys is gonna die. That's going to make me sad. What is that? I can absorb firepower. How is there ice over here? Interesting, and then of course there's lightning. When that gets...
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Yeah. Isn't it trying to fight, guys? Don't know why he gave me a warning bar.
We're here.
Is this safe? Cramp.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Make a delicious meal, please. Pork corn. I always get C's. So, they have a broken down car, but the man can pull out a camera and take pictures. Makes perfect sense. Makes absolute perfect sense. Okay, increases health, increases attack. Attack by 100. Maximum HP by 250. Oh, wait, 150. Wow. But that one gives 100 attack, prevents poison. Alright, I'm gonna go with that one, because that's max health, and I'm gonna need that. We need that a lot. Yay! I went healthy and I got more health. That's amazing that it plays that theme. I like that. That is amazing. Diamond turning photographs. Review the picture he takes and save the best for his snapshots. Let's see. Save because that's funny. Save because that's also awesome.
Look at that.
One of the few pictures of us together.
I want that. There was Calabunga dude. Don't know what that is. We'll do that one because that one's actually. And we'll do that one. Interesting.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
You know, plus 100 attack would have been nice. Would that have been a permanent attack or just a food thing? Oh... It's only an unlimited effect. Damn it. I would have picked the pizza. If I had known that. Everybody's running. Can I teleport? I like it.
So far, a man can walk.
Our Crown City didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
I hear something. And that something does not sound good.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
I'm sure. Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Hit it while it's down.
It's not over yet.
I've already been hit. I am going to die.
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know.
Watch out.
You like that?
Nice work. Smash.
Yeah, I don't know how I took fall damage. Wow. I killed it, but my finesse is terrible. Probably, where the hell did you go?
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Interesting little side.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting.
Gotcha.
So, first part done.
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Damn, a four-eye joke.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
So does that sun mean it's like 8 in the morning? I hope. I'm gonna go and stay, Sash. Oh no. Oh, empty actually.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
The
live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, that explained its size. Awesome in every sense.
Do I hunt that? Or do I go get my car? I don't want to go hunt that. Oh, he flew over the cliff. I can't get to him now. Darn it. Oh, is this how you sprint? Yeah, that would have been nice to know. Wait, 2 miles. Final Fantasy 15, the run simulator. Nothing like the brand new invention of running on your feet when you have, you know, spaceships and everything else in every other game. Am I getting tired? Oh, I am. Oh shit.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
Let's see. One Oh, I can't do it here? Damn it. I was gonna...
Let's go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Oh, I wanted to actually do the warp blade in. Unfortunately, I couldn't. What does that do? Oh.
Pleasure doing business.
Bar. Can I buy weapons? What can I buy? I already feel like he has the brown sword. That one absorbs elemental. I'm gonna save on that for now. Hi, Cindy.
Wait, ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
This will be the last time it's a happy photo of this car. Tragic things are on its way, I know it.
Listen to ride with care. And before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Yeah, why not?
Not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
I mean, they did fix up the car and...
She's all polished up and ready for the road. Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Oh, God. Oh, let's go crash this thing.
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
The car damage is real. All right. That's kind of cool. You actually do have to... I'm gonna try and manually drive. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be so bad. Crap. Okay. So, where's Elmer? So, this is where we need to go. Oh, God.
Hammerhead is like no Dodge ever, you know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
Okay.
Once this road trip's over with.
Not bad so far.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
Okay. Good, good.
So, that's what this is about. If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but...
Wait, does this automatically drive?
In the Crown City? I think I better score my own wheels.
Oh, that's cool. It automatically drives. Phew. That's amazing. I'm so happy right now. I thought I was gonna be doomed. Like, you get this all nice and fixed up, and then I crash it. This looks like a terrible motel. Oh no, something bad's gonna be here. Wait, how do I tell how much gas I have? Oh, that's how much. Can I not go in here? Oh, I want to go in this place. Oh. That's kind of lame.
Well, I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Interesting. Wonder why he won't drive at night.
Way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll dig it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
It's a bomb. Oh, puppy. Hi, puppy.
Umbra.
Doggy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
Puppy.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms.
No, more doggies.
Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
I'm gonna take the safe route. And hope this works. Go, puppy, go.
Take care out there. I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Okay. Oh, when do you want?
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Yeah, why not? There, anyway, I see a chocobo. What is this? You can rent a chocobo. That's amazing. Okay. Is there a gas station for this too? So, guns right there. I always do that. So, quest. Yeah, but where's that? So if I put that... Okay, so I'd probably get back in the car then. Okay, well, since we got here and I got the car working and we got everything set, I think I'm gonna cut it here for now. Yeah, for sure, I'm gonna cut it here. That way, next time, in Let's Play Part 2, we'll head over to the Gillian City and we'll go hunting. Hopefully I survive it. I'm still learning the mechanics of the combat. As you can see, as I can't really fly towards anywhere. Oh, I still can't do the warp blade apparently here. That's a bummer. I just want to fly around now. But let me save here actually. I do not trust. Oh, is that already? There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna save there. That way I now know. But one thing to everyone who tunes in to watch this, any tips or advice would be greatly appreciated. As you guys can see, I honestly don't know what I'm doing, and I'm still learning. If you guys want the cam to stay, let me know. If not, I can remove that as well. But I want to thank everyone who tuned in again. This is JDante, and I'm signing off. See you guys later.